Hi, I'm Kai Roberts with Magnus Media Group, here today with Stephen Levy, DDS. Now, a lot of folks are afraid of the dentist, yet you seem to enjoy working with the apprehensive. What do you do to make phobics more comfortable about coming to see the dentist?
Well, first, I've been doing dentistry for a long time, and I know how to do the work. I enjoy the challenge of making phobic or apprehensive patients less apprehensive. It depends on how apprehensive they are. If they're just a little bit apprehensive, we just try a calm manner to see if we can get the patient to be less apprehensive. But if they're really into being apprehensive, then we might use nitrous oxide, we might use pre-medication, or if they're really phobic, we might need to have an anesthesiologist come in and use IV anesthetic.
Why is it so important that people get over their fear and come to see you?
Well, then if they see us regularly, then they're going to become a regular dental patient. And instead of avoiding us and letting small problems become major problems, they're going to become a regular dental patient, and they're not going to have these big problems that build up that make the phobic patient more phobic. They're not going to have the big painful problems, and they're going to become, in effect, a regular dental patient without all the big problems that probably made them more apprehensive and more phobic in the first place.
That's terrific. If you or someone you know is afraid of the dentist, please have them give a call to Dr. Steve Levy's office.